race lead, but further on through the lap, we dive down the hill to Rivage Corner and all the way around the outside Rivage Corner. You don't see that very often. Lovely.